sports. It's in the game.
The West girl love me, top from a robbery, shoes are from crunch fees. So these feds hate the life that I live. But you're talking about, I put five on the strip. But I'm missing my cells when she's whining them hips. Today, it's Gucci designing my kicks. It's funny cause double G's the size of a Yeah, I just caught Mercedes all liking my pics. And it's funny cause Mercedes designs all my whips. The sun's out, my gun's out, babe, come to the fun house. I need 10,000 to come to the club now. I think that she likes me, she wants to be with me.
And good evening on what is a perfect night for football. The floodlights shining down on the players as we speak. I'm Derek Ray, joined here on the commentary box as always by Lee Dixon. And on the menu for you is a division rivals game. I'll tell you what, Lee, this ought to be special.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Both teams will no doubt be looking for a quick start. So important to get focus from the off. Really looking forward to this. Hopefully it won't disappoint.
Johan Cruyff. A real struggle to contain him. Oh, excellent diving stop. Over it comes. Oh, another corner kick conceded. Let's see what they do this time. Played into the centre of the box. Quite simply, not clinical enough with the header, Lee.
Well, headers are always difficult. It's all about timing, and he got the timing completely wrong there.
Well, really intense pressure applied. Another great challenge. Free kick here. El Shaarawy. Can they forge ahead? Crucial block from Varane. Well, we know how troublesome he can be on the pitch, but what should we expect from him today, Lee?
Well, when you're playing against a player, sometimes you're trying to look at what his qualities are. Is he a good hold-up player? Is he quick? Is he this? Is he that? But when somebody tells you he's a finisher, you know you're in big trouble.
Henri! Here's De Bruyne. And return to Henri. Might go ahead. In it goes! An early opening statement in this match. And look at the celebrations.
Well, we'll see it again here. If you ball watch against the 1-2, this is what happens. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike.
A bit sloppy in possession. Luis Figo. Really good interception. Intelligent threaded pass here. Across there that was decidedly ordinary. And tremendous defensive intuition from Sergio Ramos. De Bruyne. Good movement. Ronaldo. Far from a good pass. De Bruyne. And return to De Bruyne. Well, what can they do to stop him running at them? Oh, the referee points to the spot. Penalty. And in the event, just a talking to, but could easily have seen yellow. Oh, he's guessed correctly and saved it! Going short. Well shown inside. Deflected behind. Corner forthcoming. What a vital intervention. Verratti. Now, let's see what they can do here. Opportunity. And this time, it's in. Well, the goal will not stand. It is offside.
Yeah, good football there, but just straight offside.
Neymar. Thierry Henry. Working away patiently, looking for an opening. De Bruyne. Well, that is how to nullify the opposition. And offside. Well, close one. Neymar thrives on running at defenders. Henry. Neymar. Unable to trouble the defence with that cross. And the defender takes care of business. Ronaldo. Ronaldo. Henry. De Bruyne. Vieira. Henry. In position. Well, if only he had timed his run slightly better. Offside. Verratti. Well read to win possession back. And very deftly cut out. Plenty of options. And the ball's gone. Breaking at pace. And they'll regard that as a very disappointing end to the move. Defensive resilience to shut them down. Well, that takes the wind out of their sails. Great defending. And won by Verratti. An authoritative challenge. Tremendous ball played through. And offside just as he was ready to pounce. Verratti, and return to Cruyff. Wonderful block. Mendy. Well, the stoppage time situation, 1 minute here. Cristiano Ronaldo. And Neymar. Well, they're moving the ball neatly enough, just looking for that decisive pass. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. You've certainly got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Lee.
Well, Derek, you're right, he has played well and goals win games. He's been a joy to watch in this form. Sit back and enjoy him in the second half.
The two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. And a chance for him on the flank. Thierry Henry. And he stopped them just when they looked menacing. Kaká. And it goes! The leveller! Thrilling stuff here!
Well, as you can see, it's really superb play. He thinks a lot quicker than anyone else. He gets his head on it. It's a great finish.
Well, the earlier goal cancelled out. One apiece. Neymar playing with purpose and control. Henry. Ronaldo. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? And the keeper grabbing hold of that free kick.
Well, Derek, just look at those stats. Not created enough chances. They really haven't. They need to up the tempo, put the pressure on. Then they should win this game.
Mendy. Well, he's outplayed and outthought him. Robbed them. Neymar. On to Ronaldo. De Bruyne. Must take the lead here. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Vieira. And Neymar. Well, that's one for them to pursue. Big opportunity. Still a chance. And under pressure, that was a fine claim. Half an hour remaining then. Neymar. De Bruyne. And here's Henry. They might be able to get in now. Oh, a moment of pure class! Had to catch it perfectly, and didn't he just?
Well, we can see it again now, and it really is a difficult ball to defend against. Over the top and into space, and bang, he doesn't need a second invitation. Beautiful strike to finish.
Neymar. And now Kevin De Bruyne. Ronaldo. Went in strongly, decisively. Modric, spot on. This might be ideal for the counter. Ronaldo. Useful looking ball. They just couldn't stay in front. And now this match is all square.
Well, they say you're at your most vulnerable when you've scored a goal, and that's the case today. They'll be really disappointed to give away that goal. The manager won't be very happy too.
Well, another equaliser. What a topsy-turvy game this has been. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Cruyff. And return to Hazard. Luka Modric. And offside, unfortunately. Mendy.
So 20 minutes to go. Neymar. And here's Wayne Rooney. The referee knew that was foul play, but advantage it is.
Mendy.
Goretzka. Ronaldo. Well, in some style, Ederson prevents a goal. Kevin De Bruyne with the corner. I must admit, I thought he was going to score with that header.
Yeah, it was a quality cross and he gets up well and it's just wide. Well, Derek, the stats don't lie. It's a very, very entertaining game. Very close as well. Somebody's going to win it, or are they?
Will he find the net? Still alive. Oh, he's given it away. Modric. And the goalkeeper has outdone himself with that save.
Set pieces, they're so important. Listen to that noise, Derek. Listen, it's awesome.
A deft clearance. Good technique displayed. Crossed in quickly. And Varane foiling them. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. And I must say, that was a very promising attack. The alarm bells were sounding. Tremendous intuition to win it back. And the pass this time towards Kevin De Bruyne. Well, forward they go again. Can they win this? Alphonso Davies. Well, the timing was perfect. Ball one. And take it away. Showing fine vision. Surely this is why we adore this game. Late drama, and now they're in front.
Well, it looks like the game is over, but no, there's another chance, and there it is, back of the net. It looks like the winner.
Sopporto la noia, stavo sempre in mezzo ai guai. So che non sono solo qualcuno.